pretty head speed quite a bit.
Yeah, a little higher.
Shit, man.
Well, the endpoints are way out, but hang on, it's way too far.
One way is way slower than the other, eh?
Yeah, I can change that.
Keep up with that thing.
Go spin it again. Not while you do that.
Spin it which way?
Right. Yeah, that's too much.
Okay.
Something's wrong there.
Well, no, I can change the endpoint.
Yeah.
So that was, no, that was left.
I don't know.
That was, oh. See that kickback it had?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, it wiggles a little bit. Yeah, that's not bad though. All right. It's alright.
Change the throttle curve, I'll show you what 100%.
Crazy, man. That's a lot of power. Oh, low power.
Keep your tail from the ground.
That's awesome. It was totally.
Stayed it on a bit longer. Yeah. Thank you. Alright.
Whoa.
Got a hold just in time.
That was a pretty soft. Alright, here's the aftermath of the crash. All that broke was this landing gear because he actually auto-rotated and landed. Landed hard, but nothing else broke.
Head first, I guess.
Yeah, well, it just landed
still
on the
fly
front.
Potentially, right?
Yeah, you can still fly on that, but when you land,
it will sit.
Kind of. Look at those. Here we go again.
Hey, that was too low to power. I can't do a loop.
Yeah.
70%, and just
yeah, you should fly at 100%. Perfect. Still smooth as silk.
Yeah.
Here we go again. Alright. Nice. It's windy.
Hey, how am I doing?
A nice tick tock. Or just the tick.
Nope. Wrong movement. That was pretty silly.
Yeah, that was nice.
I want to see you land on a wall.
I've seen Dave land on a roof, on a slanted roof.
Oh yeah, some people can land on vertical walls. Oh yeah, there's a guy who's done that before too.
That's pretty
crazy.
Pretty scary.
He just goes into a, like a undercover spot, hovering upside down, yeah. And just lands on it. You should put the hooks on there and just turn it off, hook it, right?
Yeah, tail hold's pretty good, I think. Pretty satisfied with the rod. Too close to me.
Sever my carotid artery when you get too close. Or neck diet or something.
I hate the wind.
Rough auto. Because of the landing gear. Got it, man.
I didn't get it though.
Awesome save.
It does have pretty good power.
Oh, yeah. Well, the head speed is 3,300, right?
Yeah. So.